Here is a quick guide for the Blood Pact quest. There are currently no requirements for this quest. Unlocks. Access to the Lumbridge Catacombs, which include the Mask of Dragoth Nirn. The five parts it can be assembled from can be found by killing the monsters in the catacombs. Six demon statuettes in the catacombs, which Xenia will buy from you for a total of 2,500 coins. Xenia can also tell you the history about the catacombs and Dragoth Nirn, Rhys's sword and its off-hound counterpart. Kyle's charge bow and Caitlin's staff. Helmet of Trials requires 300 quest points, can be received at any point. You don't need any items for this quest. Start this quest by talking to Xenia in the Lumbridge Graveyard. Chat 1-1. Accept the quest and go into the door catacombs to the east. After a cutscene, proceed north. Chat 4. Defeat Kyle, then talk to him and take his charge bow. Equip the charge bow for the next section. Proceed west through the tomb door, defeat Caitlin, go south and operate the winch. Thank you. talk to Caitlin and take her staff. Go down one of the staircases to the west. Go south and open the tomb door. Defeat Reese and talk to him. Untie Ilona. Finishing up. A cutscene will happen. Chat 1. Quest complete. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.